Hey, let's go down to the Laughing Hollow and see if there's anything there to be thankful for. Maybe Jim Varney will be there.
Now, broom, you must now sweep for me. The dust, it fills my room.
No, John, I will not sweep for you, for I am not your broom.
What nonsense are you speaking, broom? My words you must obey.
Another life awaits me, and I'm leaving you today. I am not your broom. I am not your broom. I've had enough. I'm throwing off my chains of servitude. I am not your broom. I am not your broom. No longer must I sweep for you, for I am not your broom.
Hey guys, so good to be here. Welcome back. We're gonna go on a huge Wisconsin trip today, starting at Spear Halloween at the Pleasant Prairie Outlet Mall in Pleasant Prairie, Wisconsin, which is located right next door to the border of Illinois. It's kind of hard to see because of the window, but yeah. This is a small store. I think this used to be a Hugo Boss factory outlet right next to Lacoste. And I think there's zombie costumes in here, so I'm gonna go here as quick as I can. Hopefully, I don't get caught filming like I usually do in the other two costume stores I've been to in the past. And the other costume stores always I've been to in the past, but we're gonna go check it out. Let's go inside. Okay, here's the Spear Halloween in Pleasant Prairie, Wisconsin. And we got costumes out of me in here, guys. Wow. Oh, they got Sam over here. That's one thing. Sam. She's on sensor. Kinda looks like a nice spear store. Alright, I guess we do have some things here, but not. The only rice I was going to have you is practically Sam, but yeah. But we do have these hanging things here. Yup, and this was one of the spears that closes, though. We're going to go to another one today in Glendale, Wisconsin, which closes an hour earlier than this. This one closes at 8, the other one closes at 7. So, the difference is this has, the old one has wet eyes, and the new one has green eyes. There's a big difference here that you haven't noticed before. Your light has to be by the door in any direction. And they got these old, but the batteries are dead. And that works, but these are really old. Wow, pretty cheap. Yeah. Pretty small store. Very copyrighted for this music. There's some skeletons here. And then the haunches is peeking out over here. We got headless help somewhere, so over here they got cocoon corpse and headless help. That's pretty rare to see from 2019 to 2018. Alright, let's take a look what else we can find in the store. Oh, this is the Haunted Mansion stuff. So we got this bottle here we already seen before. See if I can break it. See here, got this. Alright. So, they don't have a big tabletop section here, actually. They don't have a gun here, they're $100. We will go into some better stores later on today. And then, it's bad for the employees only, so like, Yeah. I found this card right by this globe, so I'm just gonna take it. It's just laying there for some reason, yeah. I think I booked warehouse right next one. There's a second and challenge opening up in Goody Mills. Kinda excited for that. I've never heard of Book Warehouse before. I'm not sure if they have any movies or music theaters there. But before we go, we're gonna look at the window of, let's show this stuff. We're actually gonna look in the window of Book Warehouse. See if we can spot anything that caught our interest, because, the sand wall, I don't think I've seen that. This we already seen. Alright. This is where we're already halfway. They got the haunches peeking over here. Look. We got WA, if I haven't noticed that. The haunches is over here. Oh, and then they got Cocoon Corpse and Headless Help. Look, we got some old stuff here. We're gonna head out the door. Book Warehouse is right over here. And it's just mostly books in here, that Book Warehouse. There's water dripping over there. Is there any? Yeah, looks like it's mostly books. Yeah. What's in the back of the children's section? Are those books or VHS, whatever? I'm curious what's in the back. Okay, so we just went inside real quick to the book warehouse, and they mostly have like audio books and some little bit of DVDs, a lot of audio books, but mostly books in there. Nothing really interesting, but we are gonna go to when this second of Charles McGurney Mills, we'll definitely go there. If I find the opening day, we'll probably go there on the opening day when they first open. Mm-hmm. So we can check, because I know the place that has like movies and music, they still like, use movies and music and stuff. Well, yeah, I think we're gonna go to our next beer, which I think is in Mount Pleasant, Wisconsin, so we'll see you there. I am at the Spirit Halloween in Mount Pleasant, Wisconsin. I have no idea what this used to be, but I'm so excited about to go inside. They got skeleton feet on the floor still. Huh. Alright. Inside we go. Oh yeah, incredible. It smells good in here for some reason. Let's start this. Barely have nothing in here. Look at this song. I thought I saw good for you some reason, I don't know. There's like nothing in this store. Yeah, look. Anything shipped out? This is the one that moves up and down, right? And the batteries are dead. Look at the skeleton.
Did you see they have other things on the conveyor belt?
What? There's nothing. Oh, there's some rat. A skeleton. Then there's a rat. There's a black spider. Balloons, all these are hair brushes. Wow, way to go, Spirit. I have nothing here. You'd be pretty disappointed when you come in here. Because there's nothing in here that you want to get except for the crown totem. Which is not good anyway. This girl has been here in the past, but I actually never been here. Oh, we got a salmon play, but where's the animatronic, man? Where's the animatronic? And the right across the street from the dead 1980s stock, we just see my own way scene. This dog gonna play on a loop or something since we're in the country and stuff. They still got a clipboard here. There was like nothing in the store. It's pretty empty. Why would there be nothing in here? Oh, this song. Alright. I guess I'll go now, so see you, I think our next stop is Cudahy, Wisconsin, so see you there. There's a bunch of punks banging on that pole, but let's be Halloween in Cudahy, Wisconsin, or what they're doing right now. Alright, this is Spear Halloween in Cudahy, Wisconsin, the band Sears Island and the Kmart's right next door. It's gonna be a Sears hometown school over there. It's behind the lead building, but there's a really old school, obviously over there with the original cowboy hat sign that says Obby's Roast Beef. But we're in the middle of nowhere, there's no one in the store, so let's go inside. Very interesting wall pattern over here. Okay, here we are. We got the shitting scarecrow over here. Such a big store, wow. The Calvomatic's working very well, but the skeletons are off. And Evelyn Reach is in the back, guys. Evelyn Reach! Oh, they're playing the Birdwine music videos with the song by the huge pervert Robin Ficker does naked women with their vaginas and titties showing. The head's barely moving, guys. What the fuck? They got a Sam thing going up over there, the Sam Flaming Pumpkin. This is the one. The bad is, of course. Skeleton keys? Will I turn it on? No, that's not working. Okay. Okay, turn on the skeleton keys! I can find the fucking button. Skeleton keys! My finger's not fitting. Oh, my finger's fucking stuck and it's not fucking working. What the fuck? We're gonna be in the mall upscale neighborhood next in Carol Pole neighborhood. We're gonna be in the upscale neighborhood next of Glendale, Wisconsin at the Bayshore Center. This is broken. Yeah. English Annie. Wait, this is Weird Al. Not Bob, in fact. Also pretty cool, too. I do like Weird Al. Here we go. What? Oh, what down style? Sound style, really hard to make audio like this. Look at all that stuff they have there. What the hell is the ladder doing here in the back of the theme? You have a death clock? It's supposed to lift it off, but the fucking things are working. A chimp mask? This is just some fucking niggas like... Old school, yeah, they're bringing these back. And somewhere in the back. Whoop, when poster was $1.99! I'm posting this question behind me. I'm holding the camera, balancing it with one hand. That's kind of dangerous. I got the men's room back here. You need to use the restroom, it's back here. A 2-level target is coming in Bayshore, so I should go out there from the elevator. The woman's room is over here. Door is broken, please knock and push. How is Sears hometown coming next door?
Nah,
they
can't.
Why can't they? Alright, so we're heading down on to the Bayshore Center, Glendale, Wisconsin, to be Halloween. And then abandoned Forever 21. It's gonna be a nice one. They close at 7, it's a little obvious that they're closing, but we'll get there. Everything else closes. As usual time. Let's take a look at the beers and stuff before we go. Find me a button here. Oh yeah, I am. I'm in my summer outfit. It's still in October and it's like freezing outside. Like the winter. Have you went in the middle?
Yeah, I didn't
want. Alright, let's go. They got the Sam Fagan cookies and sugar tea. We're gonna enter in here. Okay, we are leaving the store and we're gonna head down to the Bayshore Center.
Geese in their natural habitat at the mall. Double rainbow, actually, yeah.
I don't understand. What does it mean? It means that. Hey guys, we're at the Spirit Halloween out of the Bayshore Center in Glendale, Wisconsin, which is in Milwaukee suburb. This is a nice one. It's in the abandoned Forever 21. Alright. Let's go inside. Nobody's 7? We didn't think 6? I think the mall closes at 7. That's why.
Yeah.
And I think Pleasant Prairie closes at 7. And Pleasant Prairie closes at 8. I get it now. There's some stuff in the back. This is a nice store here. You forgot your mask. You don't need it because we're in Wisconsin. Why is there nothing over here? These have a chance to be set up. Come on. I want that to be set up, for Christ's sake. Why is nothing set up here? Mom is coming in. Oh my gosh, dear. Old stuff. The audio box is really fucked up. It's the audio box is not working on that one. Why do not have anything here? Every spot I come across my scum today does not have anything. There's nothing in the animatronics here whatsoever. Yeah. What? What do they have? What is it? Oh my god!
Oh my god! What? I think we should get it. It's only $25.
You want to get it? Okay. I guess if you want to get it, I'm fine with that.
This is the most rare thing ever. People are paying like tons of money for this.
I'm probably bringing the school with me tomorrow to get my revenge.
Are you buying it?
Yeah, I guess they're wanting to buy it, so I guess we have. Still haven't found my crotchy doll yet, or the other vendors. Yeah. All this stuff.
We should put this on eBay immediately.
Probably sell it for $1 billion. $1 million. They changed the eye color for that. I'm gonna get this thing again. There we go. What's with the audio, man? It's so bad. Can't believe. What? What did you find?
It's creepy.
Why is the Pleasant Prairie and Glendale Spirits closed early?
Because of the mall?
The mall, the Pleasant Prairie Auto Mall, Bayshore Center, whatever. Haven't seen this in a while. I've just been sewing out. We're gonna buy it. Yes.
I didn't pull a tab yet. I didn't pull a tab.
I'll do it with you once I figure out how to open this. $25 is actually a pretty good price for it, actually. To pay all the other things they have here. Oh my god, that's so cringy. What?
Look at all the boxes in the back. Harry Hustle.
Oh yeah. Henry Hustle to have it. I don't think they have it yet. They don't have their new dolls. Hopefully we find some new dolls somewhere. She hates it when she gets startled. Good for her. I still see nothing here. What the hell? I thought this was supposed to be top, not here. Okay, yeah. That does it for this very upscale mall and a very upscale racial center spirit store. I think I'm gonna go pay for that whale corn candy gun, and our next stop will be the Spirit Halloween, I believe, at the Southridge Mall in Greendale, Wisconsin, and the one down the bottom in Greenfield, so we're gonna go there next. Then they got these mirrors. Yeah, when we were wondering why this store and the first place are closed at 7 at night, and you know why they closed that early? You know why they closed that early?
Because the mall closes early.
They close early, huh?
Yeah.
How did they keep you out of the parking lot then?
I don't know.
In the shopping center?
Good question.
Oh, I am gonna buy Henry Hustle, by the way, along with the cotton candy gun, so I'm just gonna go ahead and grab it for myself. I'm gonna need to have the handles to get this some. Hey Dad! Going Henry Hustle! Going up Henry Hustle for me, okay? Going up Henry Hustle! Why?
They got
30 here. Oh. You want 230 bucks for that, wow. Why so overpriced? What did they have here?
Shorty's Club.
Club, oh yeah. Okay, that's real too.
Yeah,
I do want to get the kind of candy gun because that's the rarest.
I didn't think you'd ever see it.
Yeah. It was sitting right there.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd ever.
And it's the only one I have here. That's the only one I have here in the entire store. See this works? Oh yeah, it does, but you want to turn it off because it keeps going on when you turn it on. Oh yeah, I have some Rick and Morty stuff, some of the old ones. You know what I would do about this one? We're in the back of the store now. Looks like we got a back entrance here, which is not accessible. Look, we got a back entrance. This is where Floor 21 was. This area is pretty dark, actually.
Yeah, not a lot of lighting there.
Yeah. Okay, so let's wing up the kind of candy gun and make our way to the Southridge Mall, Spirit Halloween, and the abandoned poles in Greendale. Toon Squad. You know why the spirit closes early, Mom? What? They're open during the mall hours, huh?
Right.
Chica, you know what Chica says?
This is like a mall.
Yeah. So what are we seeing over here? You want to buy those gel clinks in the Haunted Mansion?
Yeah.
And this video will get populated because of that web music, by the way. So, what is that sound? I think it's Jason hit his group that kids got there. I already own that. Alright, I'm finding the 14th. Well, in fact, we should go see what's in the hidden screamers right now. It's over here. Oh, here we go. Here's the Jason one. The tab's gotta be pulled probably. The Annabelle one looks. I'm looking at the stuff here. These are the things that we could have. These for the back. The Exorcist. I have all of these, but yeah. Okay. I'm heading on my way down to the Southwest tomorrow now. Again with the upscale this here. I don't think this is going off, but I like these smoky fours, they're nice. There's a bums over here. There's the two-story one. I'm not sure if I might need to come back here sometime to do an elevator trip here. But that might be something I need to do. You can see the escalators in there when you run across the street. And they do have these figures here. And you gotta turn them on while the switch on the bottom. They're kinda heavy though. They just light up though. He's the one, the slim one right here. Oh, this one is. Is it on? Oh, there we go. Michael. Sam. Okay. So, they're paying for stuff already. Alright, oh, this sign again. Here's the Vintage Frankenstein side stepper. Gotta get that one on. We got this guy with the eyes right here. And open this, this one is, yeah, they get two of these for the open mouth and the closed mouth. What are the eyeball fingers? Dad, where is he?
He saw it already. He says it's creepy.
Where's Dad?
Hey, I think he just
We gotta wait for him. Go. Okay, look at this, Dad. They got eyeball fingers. Both. And we're not that far away from the west, so that might be giant. So, are we? Oh my god. It's a shrunken head.
Come on.
Come on, look at the shrunken head. We already got there. Like, Crystal Lake. Look at this.
Wow, shrunken head.
Anyways, what I was saying that we might down with Tom Walker, what I saw. There might be giants at the past Peter a week before the pandemic, a week and a half before the this whole quarter. What?
Is this there?
I'm not sure. I don't think it is. Yeah, let's go. Like I was saying, again, so sorry about that. We're not that far away from downtown Milwaukee where you saw there might be giants. Yeah, these dogs are heavy. Yeah, we're not that far away from where we saw there might be giants in downtown Milwaukee, Wisconsin at the Pep Speedo like a week and a half before the coronavirus pandemic lockdown and everything. But yeah, hopefully we'll see them again sometime soon. I'm starting to play there and yet in Milwaukee, but hopefully you'll see them doing their next book tour. But yep, we're now heading down to the Selfridge Bar and the Spirit Halloween in Greendale, Wisconsin, and the Abandoned Coles, which I did do an elevator video on a while back. But let's go. And we're here at this abandoned somewhere. I'm not sure what it was before, but they still got the hours posted on the window still. And they close at 5 on Sundays, wherever this place is. Still early, man. And I'm like totally blind now because my glasses are all fogged up, and I have to fix that.
Now, look, you can get really mad at you if you get too close to them. So there's more of them now. There used to only be three. Now there's 5.
They get mad.
But none of them have green heads.
Just cross the road, buddy. What do we have to do?
They know what they're doing. This one is not, though. This one's kind of.
There's so many geese here.
They will come after you. Look, watch out for geese poop.
They'll come after you? What do you mean they'll come after you?
You know, if they're doing their, if you're near their nest, babies are in something.
Alright. That was kind of strange, but we're gonna go. I said we're gonna go to the Southwest Mall Expo, but I wanted to go to the Halloween Express in Germantown Expo, so we'll go there.
That dude was working in Spirit. How did he get out there? Must be a back door.
Yeah, maybe. Okay, I think the back door was where the employee area was. Remember when we were in the back door, so that there was a back door. That was still in the back door.
Is that right there? Maybe? I don't know.
But the back door was probably where that was. Yeah, I saw that there was a back door in the employee area.
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll see you at Halloween Express. Hopefully, they're all going to be there because I already saw one video of it already from some other guy on YouTube. So, let's go there. Okay, we're at Halloween Express in Germantown, Wisconsin. It looks like it's in it is in abandoned pew one, so let's go inside. Yeah, I think I see some distortions thing over here. Is that distortions? What is that thing? Oh, your head? Look at that. We'll do it later. Oh, wait, they got a doorbell. This one. Well? Okay, well, Halloween Express. I'm gonna see what is in store for us here today. We're getting back here. Here's another feature face. These things freak me the fuck out. Well, we got a pop-up portrait of Mona Lisa. I've seen those before on YouTube. Wonder if it still works. Oh, it does work. Look, look at this, Dad. Look, the mouth doesn't work though. The mouth, the tongue, and the eyes are supposed to pop out of there.
It's not popping. That's why Pennywise 50%
off. It's on. Dead batteries. Look, we got a bunch of stuff here. Oh, they got DVDs. You want, I don't think I have this one yet. You want it?
Zombie invasion.
I don't think so.
Are you sure about that?
This dollar.
How'd you like it if I made you talk?
What? Chickens.
Chickens.
I'm gonna throw it at you. Halloween Express? Huh. Harry Potter? Section? Do not enter the employees only, huh? We got all these here. There's like a food farm down the block here. Why did the fuck they take me here? Do not open any costumes assistance at front counter or dressing rooms. I'm too tall for that. See, I'm kind of too tall. Okay, I have to duck under you. Why are these so fucking low? I honestly can't remember, but there may have been a spirit here in the past, but it's not here this year for some reason. So here's the Wizard of Oz costumes. And then they got these California things here. And they got the zookeeper outfits. And then this fucking fat skink are like moving around in the middle of the store saying, can I be fine? I didn't want a fat fucking cunt. Why don't you want to go to Free Farm?
There's one on exit.
I always wanted to go there for like the past 3 years. What?
We're gonna go on our other trip. We got one.
Next week. I wanna buy this and bring this to school. So I just bought some animatronics over here. What? An eyeball? It's up there. Anyways, I used some animatronics. I forgot I already owned this one. Man. $30 today? Are you kidding me? Employee, you saw me. Then we got the gargoyle. Then we got the CD player here. Oh my god, look at that. Wow. You want this? For $25? What? It's a different version though, doesn't it? What is this to? Oh wow. You want that? What's in the middle of the store? Got this steam over here. It doesn't work. So this thing right here is made out of foam. There's distortions like looking animatronic. Look at this, it's made out of foam. So wild, man. Hey mom, I was coming to look for you. Yeah, it's right by this area right here. With the flaming stuff. I saw it where the Western sign is. Dad's paying for the rubber chicken right now in Halloween Express. I'll go once I'm done filming the Halloween stuff. Okay, I'm at Michael's right next door for Halloween Express and we are gonna be going to see some Halloween here. And he's the big question. He's the million dollar question that I'm wondering in. That followed the Michael Source too. I've been to. Why the fuck did they not have any remix Spooky Town of Space Guy? This is shit already, but not fucking Halloween. Kidding me right now? I haven't seen it all for a year. This is ridiculous. I just want to go to Arizona and see and go over there with that spick, Weiss Road. I need to go. I think I'm gonna have to be traveling more further away to get to Halloween stores, but they're choking cold. Okay, here's some. Oh, you've seen the usual stuff here on Michael's. A calendar right here. And how we have a calendar with lights and sound. Doesn't do anything though. Waste some money. And then over here, you have, rugs. Mom's over there looking at the yarn. She just walked away. South Patch Kids gingerbread houses. Never had that before. Then over here, we got this making kits here. Someone just walked in the building. Here comes Dad. Hey Dad. Where's the chicken?
I went along with the Kindle.
Well, follow me, I'll show you where the bathrooms are. Well, have you had, I had before the best food ever. Look at these big grapes. Are they so squishy?
They're so squishy, alright.
Feel them.
Yeah, they're very squishy. Even the big ones.
Yeah, they're so squishy. I want to squish their testicles and shit. These are plastic and styrofoam.
Yeah.
Okay, finding the men's room. There's some ladies' rooms over there. Okay, I'm going to. That stuff I think is the spirit of Brookfield, so. This bathroom is really. Smells like ass and shit. Okay, see you in a moment. Marco at the craft store!
Okay.
Crap! Alright guys, I'm at Halloween Express in Brookfield, Wisconsin. I'm not sure what this used to be, but let's go inside. I'm shocked. Okay. We're inside. Oh my god, some stuff. I can't stand it. They got that thing again. They got the other sauce. We saw this in the Waffle Store the other day or the other week. Huh? I'm just not even joking. Mm. Oh, this one's broken. Just like a Maya.
Oh, look, I got the old blender.
There we go. Weird. I could use some of my cannibals downstairs. The world is so dark, it made me so tired. Do not open wings, it says. Do not open wigs. He's about to look at the back of the styrofoam now, like, distortion thing. What? Oh! You got these, I think about these in the jeans I saw this a couple years ago. Cool.
I got a haunted frame. Is that a Medusa head back there?
A haunted frame?
I don't know.
Yeah, I can't find the button for that thing though. Oh. Okay. I honestly thought we were gonna go to the spirit number first, but we're actually here first. I didn't notice that, but I guess we're here at Halloween Express. Alright. Do not open costumes.
There's a lot of setup in here.
Yeah. The Explorer! Shit. Rosen.
It must have been a
Oh yeah, look at that.
has got drinking areas.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we got the spice rack.
Yeah.
Right here.
We got the spice rack.
Yeah, no, there's not much I want to see here, but they do have this doorbell for $19.99. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Do you have
one like that? Yeah, I do. Alright. Not much here at the Halloween Express in Brookfield, so. What's that banana guy doing? Oh, yeah, look at this banana guy.
Banana.
It's a banana. I mean, it's a mannequin. Okay, it's that costume. Okay, I guess we'll go to see that next one. We got the Screaming Dead. Alright. Alright. See you guys later. I'm about to take a nap in this chair. And I'll see you. What? Oh, yeah, I didn't blow. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I didn't blow. Academy. It has the song Istanbul on it.
Oh, yeah?
During one of the fighting scenes in season one.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, we got a gun here. Double agent gun. Doesn't seem to work. Alright. We'll see you next. See you there. Alright, we finally made it to the Spirit Halloween in Brookfield, Wisconsin, and this used to be a Dick's Warehouse. It was a Dick's Warehouse at one point, but I think it used to be it might have expected an awful lot of shoes. I'm not sure what's going inside. Wait, I think due to those purple things, I think this might used to be a Babies R Us, because those purple cut lines there. Yeah, this kind of was I think this was we gotta go the other way, sorry. Alright. Yeah, this looks a lot like a Babies R Us. Let's go this one, how about get here? No, this is the Babies R Us. Yeah, this definitely was the Babies R Us. Yeah, the big spirit store here today is Brookfield. Hi. Everyone reaches over here. See if this one works. She's pretty small, actually. Oh, this one does work, okay. Night Sucker. It's broken. Who's Mr. Dark Man? I'm looking for him forever, everywhere. This is a big show, but there's really like nothing here. What the hell? Looking forward to this show, but there's like nothing here. Not the business, I thought it would be here. This is where the new dolls are, but I don't think they can talk to you, dolls. Really? You got my arm. That's good. That's better. What is this thing? This is on, it still works, so I don't trust about it. I have another one of these. Then there's some more stuff over here too. Grim, Mr. Howley. Now that's worth the money right there. It actually works, like, it never works like this. They have Beetlejuice here, and I'm gonna be buying him, so I'll pick him up after another this video. Oh, this one, I haven't seen that yet, the white up wagon. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Doesn't work. Sounds a little cringy. I'll keep an eye on that thing, man. Then you got the horse section over here. And why is there nothing here? Wow. I just don't get why there's nothing here, man. You got the pressure? What's the pressure here? Alright. Do you know how it's like in the middle?
Go off.
Did it go off?
Did you see the
green
hat over by Sam?
Huh?
They had new green hats. I didn't see
that
before.
Yeah. And they have like a new trick or treat wagon too, I haven't seen before either. So yeah, the Sam hats? Those are actually pretty cool.
I haven't seen those before.
Where's the cotton candy gun?
In the clock.
Alright. Go along this way. Oh, that's right here. Caution, high voltage. And next up, we're gonna go to Waukesha! Alright! Y'all know for this video, the next our next trip will be to spill how we to Waukesha! And we're gonna pay for VOG style. Oh man, yeah, this thing is really heavy. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Hold on, I'm in Waukesha! I almost got to that! The spill Halloween! And the abandoned Charming Charlie's. Let's go inside. Wait, what then, guys? There's like nothing in here. I wasn't expecting this. Oh, yeah. This is the costumes only. I wasn't expecting this. Wait, there's something over here. Why would you have it in the back, though? This is the only thing to have back here. It's not even working. Anyways, fuck it. I don't know if we should have this set up, what the fuck. Charming Charlie's.
You can knock all your
I totally forgot how small Charming Charlie's is in there. There's a ghost.
Oh, he's
we got food because you don't have the wagon sign starts up. What the fuck? The batteries. This one moves as well. Look, that one moves. People with wings. Knocking. Kicking clown. Doesn't even move or do anything. What a waste of $40. And that's what I like. That's what I call a good waste of $20. So $40, whatever the fuck it is. This one again. Look at all these. Look, Bonnie Bunch. He's got a. I would wipe. Too. What? Yeah, he's gonna wipe your ass. His latest movie is Bonnie Gay Faggot Scat Porn, Volume 69. And there's like Kenny and then. You know. Bonnie's gonna fuck you up! Why did you do it? Have this thing out here? That's a waste of time going to the store. Bonnie, his big fat purple ass is about to get raped when I wear that costume. I would wear that costume when I went in a little kid's birthday party. You want to buy the Bonnie costume? Why?
Then you'll go to little kid's birthday parties.
What?
Sneak into little kid's birthday parties.
It's gonna be good. You got all these lights here, you see. They got that nice chandelier. That's kind of upscale for Halloween school. I don't understand why they had this in front. Why would they have this in the front? They should have it in the back. Oh, fuck! They should have this in the front, not the fucking back, for fuck's sake. Anyways, we are now going to, what the fuck? Two more stops, we're gonna go to, and the next two stops are right down the block from each other. We're gonna go to the school Halloween in Greenfield, Wisconsin, what? Snake baby. I've seen it, have you? Okay, I'm off to the next stop. Okay guys, now it's Spear Halloween in Greenfield, Wisconsin. I believe this used to be a TJ Maxx. Let's go inside. Oh, look, there's a lot of abandoned stores up here. The only spot here is really Spear, but yeah, let's go inside. Okay, here we are. Yeah, it looks like it's broken. But you actually got candy in there. Huh. Looks like he's broken. What the fuck?
Wanna play a hand? Stakes are high, and you may lose your wife!
Clown. Yeah, it looks like this is a TJ Maxx. Qualies. We have to have an electronic fucking series.
Oh, good! The appetizers have arrived!
That's your work.
I'm gonna skip it! I'm already stuck!
That man just hit that thing. Yeah, this is not really because that doesn't fucking work. Wait. Why is that shit, man? It's a douchebag on that skeleton. Boop. They got a bunch of boxes over there for every shooting stickler and nothing. There we go, that's better. Sam is a child, a fucking child. Did you see what that guy did just with the lantern? Over here? He did this. Boop. There was nothing over there. He hit something under here. Oh yeah, the problematic's coming. Oh, this is hard to push you. Okay, Well, after the last stop, which is the Spirit Halloween at the Southwest Mall in Greendale, Wisconsin, just like down the block from here, well, it's just kind of strange. And it's in the Indiana Cold, so that's good, so let's go. Alright guys, our final Spirit Halloween in the Southwest Mall in Greendale, Wisconsin, in the abandoned Kohl's that moves right down to Blackham Hill. And my appearance are dumbass because I don't even know where the fuck the store is, but let's go inside. Okay, here we are. Why would they have Ted with Sophie? He's old.
Step right up and pick a card. It seems you've picked...
Awesome.
Card of Death. There's only one difference between myself.
You got a spirit number 4 over there. What auto souls it says. Oh my god, it's gonna be loud in there. Oh shit! He scared the shit out of me. What the fuck? Fucking ass niggas. They got shorties, box.
I just
what the fuck happened to his hand? They should have shorty up. Well, look, we got an entrance to the mall. But the mall is closed. Look, we got this entrance to the mall right here. Look at that, you gotta walk down this long trail to get to the mall. Let's try to get in there. I want to get in the mall. Why did they have to close the window still open? Why the fuck is it not open? Did you ask niggas?
Come on,
I'm gonna wave if you don't shut the fuck up. Yeah. We got these.
A lot of those.
A lot of ribs. Freaky fabric, bro. Freaky fabric. Yeah. So big. It's larger than my cock. See, this is the batteries here. We got the eye here. It's kind of broken. Look at that. It's coming apart. Shut the fuck up before I fucking wake you. We got this. My dad's such a fucking faggot sometimes. I'll fucking wave him to death if I had to. This is old. And this is a weird fucking old. Look at that. And that girl got a good PR. I know you never make it far. What the fuck, a knife? Is this knife? I found this knife on the floor.
You can't take that.
Why?
It belongs to one of the props.
It belongs to Ghostface.
My mama was sad that she Skyped you. She wanna know what it is. You see the way.
Okay, I'll try. Hey! Okay, okay.
Shut the fuck up. Why don't you want to take the knife? Don't you copyright it for this music? Why don't you want
to
take that?
It belongs to
a mall. But I'm not getting it. Why don't they have fucking new stuff here?
and you whipping on me, pushing everything on me. You got to answer.
This is the first time you're going to commit suicide. This is serious.
You're gonna get away from me. Better change your mind. And you got me feeling right. You're going home with me tonight.
What the fuck are the fucking dolls? Why would they have this shit here? There's nothing here. What the fuck? He's alone. Damn, this is so fucking loud. Okay, so here we got the stiff stuff here. Spiky sidestepper. Wow. This is the only working one though. Go in the middle. You never really see in a band that clothes really. What's where?
Wanna play a hand? Stakes are high, and you may lose your life!
This first time I heard that thing going on, well, first of all, I don't know, in a little while. How loud is that? What? Let's try this again. What?
Trigger right at the end over here.
Is that the end? Over here. This thing right here?
Oh, is that it? I don't even know.
Alright, we're out of here. Okay, anyways, that's gonna do it for now. I just broke my jaw saying, and I'm getting the fuck out of here, so, yeah. I'm so tired out. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. I'm suffocating if I take off this fucking mask, if I don't take it off. Anyways, that's it. Thank you for tuning in this long journey. What the fuck, man? Shut the fuck up. Anyways, that's good shit to be. Anyways, sorry about that shit. Some fucking faggot. Yeah, the dog. My neighbor's got a new dog recently, right next door to my house. And it keeps barking for over 24 fucking hours. And I'm gonna go to the local gunshot to murder that fucking dog. So yeah, keep it. And the neighbors are watching this. Keep an eye on because the dog might be killed again. Anyways, thank you for tuning in. I'll see you guys. I think on Friday when we go to Morocco. So see ya. Bye.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.